Yeah, that's right. It may be a perfect storm, so to speak, thanks to the strong winds on Friday whipping up a lot of dust into the Oklahoma skies.
First, here are some total lunar eclipse basics. The Earth will be in a direct line between the Sun and the Moon, so the Earth will cast a shadow on the Moon. There are two different Earth shadows we look at, Earth's hard shadow and its soft shadow. For this total lunar eclipse, the moon's surface will be totally covered by the hard shadow for 1 hour and 6 minutes, from 1:26 a.m. to 2:31 a.m. This is the time of totality when the moon will appear the most red, but you will even notice some changes just after midnight as the partial eclipse begins. Think about our sunsets and how red they are at times here in Oklahoma. Well, the same concept is happening where the sun's direct light is passing through more of the atmosphere in a direct line, and that creates that red view. So, it's like all of the Earth's sunrises and sunsets being projected onto the moon at the same time. So why could this one be different? Winds gusting over 60 miles per hour on Friday will likely stir up a bunch of dust, and that could make the moon look even more red than it would have anyway.
Yeah, and you know, the fire danger is also extreme on Friday, so there may be some smoke to deal with, but only time will tell to see if what those impacts will be and if it'll actually keep us from being able to see it very well. So, fun story to kind of put together, though, and you start looking at these eclipses.